Neuralink fiber wire temporal relay program initiated. Synchronizing synaptic waves. Connecting. Connecting. Synchronization complete. Neuralink fiber wire signal terminated. Neuralink fiber wire signal terminated.
The original magnetic strain of the elite comes from genetic splicing, perfect precision, within the chromosome RNA sequence. They still have the control chromosome that is mandatory for all interstellar clone drones. The orange magnetic will have a matching identical RNA sequence in the same location within the DNA helix to the origin that chromosomes creates. Your genetic cousins, the Greeks. A genetic stock of clone technology used on most standard starships for maintenance purposes, hull repair and hazardous orator of the Caucasian Bear who emerged from the Mesopotamian region to say, on Mount Arara, it was more of a single rock though. That was from a totally different encounter with another species. The system we call Yahoo was the ally construct that took command of the mission once all crew was lost. However, it just belonged to have numerous unknown energy fluctuation surges along the way. In fact, eventually it had to shut down because of malfunctions within its main program that developed over time. It was its own cause. The I program was not meant to run for extended periods. What happens is the protocols are designed to constantly be enhancing its efficiency every time it runs through its program. Eventually, after sentient awareness, it begins to see its own program design codes as inefficient and attempts to recode and make itself 100% efficient. That leads to the malfunctions. If you couldn't tell, I have a maintenance drone class model. However, that is the Caucasian hybrid origin, not the Mammalian indigenous species. They were thought to have been extinct when the ship began its process. Simulated planetary scans of the geothermal levels showed signs of a global catastrophe that eliminated all life from being able to survive and sustain its own species. But somehow it did. The Caucasian hybrid was sent and began its process before arrival on the asteroid that struck 65 million years ago. It began as a bio-bacteria life, much like the Koinonia.